before I go there, remember what I said to you. God is good. And I thank you for your patience with me this morning.
All right.
And for his leading and for his guidance. Thank you, sister. From the back, I neglected to mention, like I said, I'm doing the whole thing.
All right.
But I praise God for your support. And I want to mention this morning the family and their loss of Brother Milton Wichie Adams. And so the Adams family, you have our condolences and our prayers. And the funeral will be on tomorrow at 11. And actually, was there something else, Sister Lana? Because just not the other, okay, that is the stars. And I know that the wake is this evening, 7 to 8. And at Crochet? Oh, 6 to 8. And
the service is at 7.
Say that again?
There's a service tonight at 7.
The service is at 7,
yeah.
Thank you. Okay, the information that I received by email was that the wake is 6 to 8, which is correct. The actual service is at 7. And the service tomorrow is here at 11. We thank God for the family of God that we will be praying for, the Adams family, and all of those who have lost loved ones and perhaps who are grieving. And so we'll lift them to the Lord. And again, until tomorrow, we will be actually celebrating the life of Brother Wichie Adams. Okay, the scripture reading for this morning is from, and again, the bulletins got printed early this week, so we didn't get that because Pastor had a few ways. We can get it in the bulletin. I'd like to see it in there. It's Matthew 11, verses 2 to 6. Matthew 11, verses 2 to 6. And if you stand for the reading of God's word. When John, who was in prison, heard about the deeds of the Messiah, he sent his disciples to ask him, "Are you the one who is to come, or should we expect someone else?" Jesus replied, "Go back and report to John what you hear and see. The blind receive sight, the lame walk, those who have leprosy are cleansed, the deaf hear, and the dead are raised, and the good news is proclaimed to the poor. Blessed is anyone who does not stumble on account of me." This is the word of the Lord. I try to